Hello, I'm cgian. This is a practical video to show how to add vertex to curve in Blender. After starting Blender, we can go to add curve and we can find the curve option here. In this tutorial, I will choose Bezier curve. Okay, so our Bezier curve is added. Next, we can go to top view to make it easier to edit. If you want to add vertex to this curve, make sure that we select the curve and go to edit mode. And then we can find two vertex here. So if we want to add vertex, for example, I want to extend it, we can select one of the vertices and then press E and move the cursor to add the third vertex. Check to confirm it. If we want to change the shape, we can press out to rotate the handle. Or we can press S to scale the handle. If you want to make further adjustment for the positioning, we can press G to move it and press left button click to apply it. So this is the way to add vertex by using extrusion for the curve. If you want to add vertex in between two vertices, we can select the vertices and then we can right click and use subdivide, so we can add one more vertex in the middle. If we want to add more vertices, we can go to subdivide panel and increase number of times. So this is how we can add vertex to curve in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.